hope that you feel warmly welcome. And the figure amongst us today. Let me just shed a bit of light, just below the proper introductions afterwards. Our guest for the day, Honorable Dr. Chico Rubeni, the Honorable Speaker of the Parliament of the Republic of the Fiji Islands, an esteemed figure indeed. If we talk about history, we would say her name will go down in history because she is it is now that I request the principal of
So the opposition, there are 18 of them, the government has 32. So when there's a vote in parliament, when they also debate about this ice cream thing, if the government is against it and they vote and there's a vote, government will always win because there are 32 members, isn't it? And some people blame the speaker. You are siding with the government all the time. I said, what can I do? There are 32 of them. All right? And there are 18 only on the other side. I don't side with them. I treat them fairly in parliament. But my disadvantage is too many government people. Why? Because people voted them in. They wanted them to lead the nation in the style that they are leading the nation, giving so much benefits to the people.
Head teacher, teachers.
But this government right now, they want to spend more time out there with the people, finding out the needs of the people, being in contact with the people rather than sitting in parliament for 1 week and having arguments over them. So that's why I'm very strict in the times in parliament, so that a lot of things are covered in parliament. And 3 weeks, the ministers and the prime minister will be going out to meet with the people and to hear the voices of the people. And that is what they are there in parliament for the people.
And my dear students, good morning. Namaskar. My pleasure to warmly welcome.
In London, 6 speakers had been killed. Why? Because some of the laws that were approved in parliament, they blame the speaker and they kill him. So when they elect a speaker, they don't want to become speaker, otherwise they'll be killed, isn't it? Thank goodness it's not happening now. If it happens now, you think I'll be sitting there, forget it, we'll find somebody else. But this government right now, they want to spend more time out there with the people, finding out the needs of the people, being in contact with the people rather than sitting in parliament for 1 week and having arguments over them. So that's why I'm very strict in the times in parliament, so that a lot of things are covered in parliament. And 3 weeks, the ministers and the prime minister will be going out to meet with the people and to hear the voices of the people. And that is what they are there in parliament for the people.
Humble duty that yes, we welcome Madam Speaker, official Madam